your Zorn.
Do I go?
No, go. Thank you, and come again soon.
I'd like two oranges.
Okay, they're 50 cents each. That'll be $1. Any last words?
May God forgive me of my crime.
Two.
Get down. Yeah.
That's gross.
Get over there.
Because I know that if I die, I will spend eternity with Him.
Why are you willing to die for your faith?
Because I love God so much with all my heart.
Jury, what shall His punishment be?
Children, you are a tyrant.
Blasphemer!
Guards, arrest this man.
You, Richard Maxwell, are accused of blaspheming the Duke of York. How do you plead?
Guilty.
We will recess for an hour while the jury deliberates. verdict?
Yes, we have, Your Honor.
We find the defendant, Richard Maxwell, guilty of blaspheming the Duke of York. His punishment shall be dragged.
Please no!
Almighty Caesar. Bow, you insolent pig!
No, I won't.
For your failure to bow before Caesar, you shall be eaten by a wild animal. Do you want me to turn him?
Abby's.
Oh!
You have been sentenced to death for the murder of Artemis Brown. You have been sentenced to death for assaulting your neighbor.
The end.